four, put two. There's your North Star, right there.
That's the North Star?
Yeah, yeah. You knew that.
I really didn't.
Come on.
I mean, it's a really bright star.
Have you ever seen this before?
Never like this.
Yeah. I used to love coming here as a kid, you know? I love the feel of this place. I really wanted to take you here.
You did?
Yeah. Demonstration booths. Do you remember this?
In the department store?
Yeah, and that's when I first heard the four freshmen. And immediately my mind just, I mean, like magic. Something happened. And so I listened to those harmonies and study them after school. And I would teach them to my brothers. And we'd all sing. And then I would teach them to my parents. And we'd all be sitting around singing, my brothers and my parents and everybody.
Wow, that sounds like such a wonderful childhood.
Yeah, it was really nice. Except for when my dad was beating on us all the time, you know? Like, he was a really hard guy. You know, like,